Using the signal editor block, you can quickly create, edit, and organize input signals of various data types for multiple simulation scenarios. The signal editor block works with MAT files. If you already have a MAT file with existing data, you can select the active scenario for the current simulation and also view the respective signals and signal parameters. To create, edit, and save scenarios and signals into a MAT file, you can use the signal editor interface. Existing scenarios and signals are listed on the left panel. Clicking on the scenario button allows you to import existing data or create a new group of signals. You can add, organize, delete, and duplicate signals under different scenarios. Rearranging the signals of the active scenario and saving the session will also change the order of the block output signals. Signals can be plotted and edited by checking the checkbox next to the signal name. You can select the desired signal data type, modify the tabular signal data using the Insert and Delete row buttons, or replace the data using MATLAB expressions. Multidimensional and fixed point signals can be created by entering multidimensional data in the Author Signal dialog box and selecting the appropriate data type. Additional signal properties like units and interpolation method are available by clicking the plus sign and the corresponding checkbox. After your work is done, a MAT file with the list of scenarios and respective signals is created and synced to the signal editor block by saving the current session. Many applications require testing and simulations under different conditions. The signal editor block helps you create and organize signals for multiple simulation scenarios.